Tweet us at SkySnooker. And the boys in the box for this one, they have changed. In comes Mike Hallett and the voice of snooker, the wonderful Clive Everton.
It's Kurt Maflin of Norway versus Chow Yu Peng of China. Maflin, born in London, now lives in Oslo. He's married to Norway's number one lady player, Anita Rizzuti.
Thank you. Chow Yu Peng to break.
Again, this could be a very interesting frame here, Mike. Chow Yu Peng, as we know, we've seen him on our screens a lot this year. He's playing well. We know that this guy at the table, Kurt Maflin, can certainly play.
Yes, Maflin 51st in the world rankings, but capable of rising considerably higher than that.
Touch on the thin side, which means the white was a bit pacey and he's left the same red on. Pop this in and try and get around the back of the black. He's played it plain ball. Hoping and trusting to look there. Well, what about that? Nice couple of nudges on the reds. He's in prime position. A couple of reds he can play on. As always, this boy's trying to get around the black spot if they can.
Six. Seven.
Just saying to Willie there, Clive, actually, it's very interesting looking around. We're just trying to pick a winner, aren't we? You know, we went to the net for 16 tomorrow, but, you know, there's one or two players that are striking the ball nicely. Can you pick a winner in this format?
Much more difficult
14.
Than with an ordinary format.
Plenty of action on the white, but unfortunately for him, it's stuck on the reds.
30.
Let's have a look at this. Yeah, it just got that extra backspin. It was just took it into that red, but you can only play a safety now.
30.
As we have often said in this tournament, Clive, a 30-point lead is valuable.
Well, it certainly puts some pressure on. Because you haven't got all the time in the world to get it back. That was a good long red from Chow.
Slow down. This table is just so fast. What a red.
Whatever Chow may lack, it's certainly not bottle.
Five.
A few months ago, he took a bungee jump from the top of the Macau Tower,
six.
Which is 1,000 feet. You can see it on YouTube if you want.
Not for me, Clive. I get vertigo with a thick pair of socks on.
Slipped up positionally there. That was his second choice red.
Chow Yu Peng 11.
Well, he knew that was a good chance, but he might have just gifted this match, frame and match, to Kurt Maflin here. Hold for the pink. Well, again, it's just one of those situations. Just stay at the table. That's all he has to do. And he's into the last 16. Don't get careless.
And once you get in close,
seven.
Stay close.
Eight.
a perfect angle just to play into these four reds. I think he should do that. Medium pace. Might just push one to this left corner. Oh, well. Oh, hang on. It's only just got there, just as well. This table is pretty quick. But it's got them now. Really, he should be into the last 16 from here. Chow Yupeng had his chance. Missed. Curtis pounced.
21 22 29.
Calm, controlled stuff from Mafflin.
30.
Yeah, but when he had that 30 point lead and Chow not that red in, he was thinking, oh dear. But he did get another chance. And he still needs this red, and he's left himself awkward.
38.
Yeah, two visits. Pretty solid.
45 46.
Very nicely played. A whole break.
51 52. Mafflin, 52.
Breaks of 30 and 52 from Mafflin. Put the frame out of Chow's reach. 1. Chow thinking that he might as well have a few shots now that he's here.
4.
But to no purpose.
6.
Left-handed.
9.
Left-handed again.
Show your bang, 9.
But Kurt Mafflin wins very comfortably. He goes forward to the last 16. We'll have more.